A very simple dish, grilled duck, seasoned with normal chicken granules, grilled in the pan, pink, very easy, then glazed with honey and spices. And on the side, we have a very simple apple sauce, very quick, very delicious, but retain that freshness of the apple, which complements the duck amazingly. With the honey, the spice, it all works as one. No need for a gravy. So I'm using Granny Smith's apples. As you can see, I've kept them in water with a little bit of lemon juice just to prevent the oxidization. So you can just slice very finely. Little water in the pan with butter. Bring to the boil so it emulsifies. In with the apples. Take the lemon. So use your cloth so you get no seeds. Not too much. Just prevent oxidization so you have a very nice clean sauce. The secret to a great apple sauce is to cook it very quickly. Most people stew their apples. As you can see, I'm rotating my apples. Why? So they cook evenly, number one. Number two, they're releasing their juices. But again, by cooking, that reduces, intensifies the flavor of the apple. Our apples have cooked for about 5 minutes. Into the blender until smooth. So there we have our pureed apple. As you can see, I'm passing through a fine sieve. That's optional, it's not necessary. As you can see, very smooth, creamy apple sauce. Tiny bit of sugar. And then into our serving bowl. You can use this exact recipe with, say, for example, pork chop. It works fantastically well, but fantastic with duck. Just place to one side to keep warm while we cook the duck. The honey glaze, very simple. Honey in a pan, some toasted coriander seeds, crushed, little star anise. Bring to the boil, reduce down, very simple. With the duck, we take our normal chicken granules, sprinkle over the breasts, little olive oil, season the other side, little oil, little fresh thyme. So as you can see, I'm coating the duck in the granules, the thyme and the olive oil. And just leave for 5-10 minutes. It's very simple. It just scents the meat and seasons at the same time. As you can see, I put the duck skin side down in the pan, not too hot. So what will happen is the fat will start to render and then crispen. And a grill is a much gentler way of cooking a steak, whether it's a duck steak, whether it's a tuna steak, whether it's a normal steak, because it's the entirety of the steak is not touching a complete hard surface. So it's a much gentler way of cooking meat or fish. And a very nice way is to take this now and just pop it in your oven, 6 minutes, 8 minutes, depending on the size of the breast. So you've got a crispy skin and you have a pink breast. As you can see, while my duck's cooking, I'm just reducing the honey down to give it that texture so it'll glaze. The fat is starting to render and caramelize, and so then it's time to turn. My coriander and spice glaze is now reduced by approximately half. So I've turned my gas off underneath the ducks. There's sufficient heat for the ducks now to continue cooking, but at the same time they're resting, so they'll start to release their juices but retain their heat. It's something I do at home a lot, is where I finish off the cooking in a hot pan, but at the same time I rest. If I take it off, put it on a rack, it loses its heat. Glaze with my honey. As we all know, duck works fantastically well with apples. We've eaten duck with apples in Britain for many years, decades, centuries. Duck with spices, we know it works. Duck with honey, it works. Honey and apples works. Honey and spice works. It all works together. But you know something? With duck, it's delicious. No gravy required. And then just to finish, which is optional again, a little fresh coriander to complement the seed. And my fresh apple sauce, no need for a gravy. The gnaw chicken granules season the duck beautifully. Then we have the honey, which complements it. The duck's cooked to perfection. And then we have the apple sauce.